A man with a gun and drugs found hanging out at a Cape Coral park.
Police say Aaron Johnson was in the parking lot of Saratoga Lake Park, just off Santa Barbara Boulevard. Parents tell NBC2's Nestor Mato their children could be playing with danger.
You know, parents I spoke to say they're noticing a lot of activity and cars here after dark. Just a few minutes ago, three cars were here and just took off. There were people in the gazebo behind me as well. This is how they found that guy with drugs and a stolen gun.
You're also affecting lives of innocent people that have nothing to do with your stupidity.
Parents say Aaron Johnson's dumb decisions could have put their kids in danger.
Anything could have happened. What if he wanted to retaliate against the officer?
Police say Johnson and a woman were in his car at the Saratoga Lake Park late last night. When the officer told him park hours were from sunrise to sunset, his drug-sniffing dog started barking. That was enough to search the 26-year-old's car. Inside, they found the drug Molly and a gun reported stolen from Collier County.
You have something like that happening. Why here? Like, for what? What's the purpose at a park?
Barbie Arnaud takes her daughter to the park every day after school. She says the area is family friendly near Santa Barbara Boulevard and the Sunsplash Water Park.
It's scary to know somebody with a gun, stolen gun, that can be good.
Parents say they've seen more activity than there really should be.
I've seen cars coming after dark.
After hearing about this arrest, they're keeping a closer eye out.
Somebody patrolling the park, because you don't see that.
Johnson is in jail tonight on gun and drug charges. The woman he was with was not arrested. I'm live in Cape Coral, Nestor Mato, NBC2.